All right, quiet down, people. Thank you for coming to our press conference. We are pleased to reveal to you the latest in our infield medical assistance technology, allowing for quadriplegic and otherwise frail subjects to be swiftly transferred to nearby medical transportation units. This is a breakthrough in cases where paramedics are blocked from reaching a patient in time. We are pleased to announce our infield testing will begin in a nearby suburban area this week. Thank you. Conference adjourned, pending test results. Alright, quiet down, people. Thank you for coming to our press conference. After comprehensive testing, we have decided that the Cripple Cannon will be most useful in urban-based office environments.
What do you have to say about the dead test subject?
I do not apologize for the fate of the patients we used in testing. If they were too weak to make it a short distance to a nearby ambulance, they were clearly going to die anyway. Thank you. Conference adjourned, pending test results. Taking that time left behind my back. I'm taking to myself but not because I can't forget. Looking for in my mind, I'm trying to seek your bed. And I miss it coming from my eyes. All right, quiet down, people.
What do you intend to do?
I said about... shut up! Anyone else? Okay. Our researchers have come to the conclusion that the patients requiring transport the most are not in urban environments. Rather, they are in industrial parts of town, where the danger of factories render them helpless to seek assistance. Therefore, we will commence such testing this week.
You shot Greg! You killed him!
No, I didn't. Thank you. Conference adjourned pending test results.
Hello and welcome back to the Evening News. Today, the report of Rebecca Black's suicide has shocked the nation. But first, Dr. Sergeant Stradwick was arrested today for the manslaughter of hundreds of quadriplegics in medical tests, and the murder of one Greg Barlett in a regional medical research press conference. When approached for a statement regarding the dead patients, Dr. Sergeant Stradwick stated that, quote, "Yeah, it was a pretty stupid idea, faux shizzle my nizzle."